Hello again, my Basset Hound friends and my sexy lemon pie cuties. And welcome back to more Archmage. So, I had a hell of a good time over 20 minutes in my last video, so I'm really having fun with this game. So, I'm gonna continue the campaign. So, next five. And there's four in the last one, so the last one might be the final boss. So, let's go. And I'm gonna start off with discard enemies cards. One damage to any. Oh, I'll do smoky quartz. Plus 11 to my tower and my wall. That's something. Imp. Little snakes. Let's do this. Crap. Plus 11 to my tower. I'll try vampire. Okay. Okay, I'll try this. And then plus 20 to my wall and 8 to my tower, Dragon's Heart. Sounds good enough for me, Hogfather. Dwarven Miners. Elven Archers. Friendly Terrain. And 7 damage to enemy's tower. And Slasher. Spearman. Hmm. 35 to my tower. Let's do this. And another load. Work overtime. Prism. Pink Floyd Prism. Pure Quartz. Oh, I can't do that. Oh, it locked up on me again. Oh, that's okay. I was close to beating him until this happened. Alright, Stone Giant. Use Fireball. This one, Voodoo Doll, Elven Scout, and then I'll do Fire Ritual. It happened again, why? I'm not saying anything. Face Jewel. Chopping Tech. This one. Quartz. And 10 damage. And this one. Werewolf. Let's do Voodoo Doll again. 7 damage. Slasher. Yes! That's the way I wanted to win. That's right. Alright. I got a good hand here, so I'm gonna try Battlements. So negative 2 to enemy's dungeon. Let's do Abyssal Viper. He has Bear on me. Imp. Okay. That one. fireball. And Tower Gremlin. And Rock Stompers. Oh, he took away my best card, you asshole! Okay, Dragon's Heart then. What an asshole. And melt. I need a drink for a second. Okay, so I'm gonna do a harmonic vibe. And do Shadow Ferrer. And plus one to Quarry. What else? Brick Storage. And Lightning Shard. What should I try? Oh, Meteor Shower. Lucky Cash. Plus two to Quarry. Strip Mine. Focus Designs. Let's go with Fire Curse. Vampire. And I'm gonna use Voodoo Doll on him. Plus three for each opponent. Holy crap, I got more. Let's try this. His wall is better than mine. Okay. You like building walls, huh? So, Burning Wood. Plus 35 to my tower. Friendly terrain. I'm gonna destroy your enemy's wall. Power Burn. Let's try Tremors. And Barracks. Torch. Fire Fist. Unicorn. Plus six wall. I'm gonna regain my tower. Regain resources, I'll do Time Traveler. And open. Next I wanna do is, Fire Ritual. 9 damage. Negative 2 magic to him. Pearl of Wisdom. Quartz. 20 damage to both players, I'm gonna do it. Turn wall. Oh, I don't want to recycle. So, foundations. Oh, if I use this, I lose. Fuck it. Of course. I knew I had to take a risk. You know? Try skin. I have the best cards, so I'm gonna go with Crystal Matrix. And Debris Spray. Both players use 8 bricks. I'll try that. Why not? Imp. Oh, I thought I took away my cards, so I'm gonna discard my own cards. And that's the best hand I get?
God.
Cheap. This one. This one. Plus 25 to wall. Discard enemy's magic cards and play again. Let's try that. And shatter. Negative one. Collapse. And this one. This one. Oh shit, I have to use it. And it locked up on me again. Am I never going to do this, seriously? 10 damage straight off the bat. And Elven Archers. Elven Scout. And this one. I hate this game now because of this problem. This and this one and kiss my ass. Yeah. Pure quartz plus 8 to 10. Mad cow disease, okay. Some damage. New secret room. And crumblestone. I'm gonna go with harmonic vibe. And crystal rocks. Dwarven miners. Focus signs. I really have to do this. He's beating me. Sword of wall. Furnace. Friendly terrain and rock launcher. Oh, perfect, locust. And then 3 damage to enemy's tower. Rain of fire. And plus 8. Works. I need to regain my tower, I really do. Let's do torch. It wouldn't be enough to beat him though. I hate to take the risk. Fuck it. This gets a little bit challenging, holy shit. I'm a risk taker, but this is bullshit. Rain of fire. Summon fire. Plus 2 to dungeon. And negative 2 with Abyssal Viper. Phase Jewel. And then 3 damage. I'm gonna discard his enemy's cards. Discard your cards to get only magic. I'm not gonna do that right now. I really wanna kick his ass right now. Negative 9 to all enemies' resources, Inferno. Anyway, Mondo Wall. Alright, Crumble Stone. Plus two to Quarry. Give me some Sanctuary. Rock Garden. Let's use pure magic. What am I gonna get? Oh boy. Plus one to magic. Pure quartz. And I will do this one, it's a little rare. Power burn. Debris spray. Seven. Let's just go with Fireball. And then, Corrosion Cloud. Okay. Plus 15. Oh, I died. Shit. I'll give this one more go, and I'll continue in the next video. God, he sucks. Alright, let's do this. And Rock Launcher. Let's swing into my tower. 45. And Voodoo Doll. Let's do this. Bizzer. Strip mine. Let's do Fire Ruby. Goblin Mob. Rock Brick Storage. Brick Storage, sorry. Berserk. And I will do Clay Quarry, plus three to my each quarry. Yes, 40 damage. Hell yeah. And let's do Locust. And then, let's do Fire Ruby. Well, Ruby, sorry. And then plus eight to my tower. This one. Plus 11 to my tower. A bag of babbles. 10 damage. Let's do quartz. And tower gremlin. Pearl Wisdom. Fire Ritual. Oh my god, just give me this. Christ almighty. 7 damage to both of these. Shits. This one. Burning Wood. Stop gaining. Plus 35 to my tower, let's do it. Hell yeah. Warlord. And finally he's done. Give me Dragon. Yes, finally. Holy crap. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and end this here. So, very challenging. I got stopped here and there. And, I'll pick this up in the next video for you guys for part 13. I'll end this here. Subscribe to me if you haven't. Click the bell to get notified of my next video and comment and like about this video. Also like and share this video so I get more views and more subscribers. And I will see you, my best hound friends, and yes, my sexiest lemon pie cuties, on my next video. Seizure, later.